This video is about how to simplify radicals. We're going to do this using the multiplication property of square roots, which says the square root of AB is equal to the square root of A times the square root of B. Please copy this into your notes. Pause the video so you may finish copying. For example, the square root of 48 can be written as the square root of 16 times 3, which is equal to the square root of 16 times the square root of 3. Pause the video if you need to copy these notes down. Okay, the second piece of information we need is the list of perfect squares. So, I would like you, in your notes, to write down the list of perfect squares in the following fashion. 1 squared equals 1. 2 squared equals 4. 3 squared equals 9. And continue. Pause the video so you may finish this list up to 15 squared equals. Take a minute. Check your list against this list to make sure your list is complete. Pause the video now. Now we're going to use those two pieces of information, those two concepts, to find the square root of 160. The first thing we're going to do is look for the biggest perfect square that divides into 160 by starting at the bottom of our list. The bottom of our list starts with 225. However, that's a little big. We should probably start somewhere around 81-ish, because 81 is probably going to be the first number that might divide in evenly two times. So we're going to start dividing this. How about you start at 81 and continue to divide until you find the perfect square that divides evenly into 160. Pause the video while you do this. You may have found that 160 divided by 16, which is a perfect square, equals 10. So now we're going to use the multiplication property of square roots and rewrite this square root of 160 into the square root of 16 times the square root of 10. Our next step will be to simplify the perfect square, square root of 16. The square root of 16 is 4, so the final answer is 4 root 10. So we're going to break this up into a couple steps. Step 1. Find the biggest perfect square that divides into the number under the radical symbol. Please pause the video and copy the step in your notes. Step 2. Use the multiplication property of square roots to rewrite the radical. That's when we broke up the square root of 160 to the square root of 16 times the square root of 10. Please pause the video to copy the notes. Step 3. Simplify the perfect square. This is when we took the square root of 16 and wrote it as 4, and our final answer was 4 root 10. Please pause the video to copy the notes. Copy the following problem down and try it in your notes, being sure to follow all of the steps. Pause the video so you may complete the problem. Here is the completed answer. The square root of 98 can be broken up into the square root of 49 times 2, because 49 divides into 98 evenly and is a perfect square. We break up 49 times 2 into the square root of 49 times the square root of 2 using the multiplication property of square roots. Then finally we simplify the square root of 49 to 7 and have our final answer as 7 root 2. Please pause the video to finish copying your notes.